According to the State Minister of Sports, Peter Ogwang, Parliament Public Accounts Committee ruled that the National Council of Sports, the body running sports in the country, will from this financial year 2023-2024 have signed a memorandum of understanding with all the sports federations meant to receive government funds. The memorandum will stipulate the key areas government funds must be used for. Sports federations found guilty of diverting government funds for the meant cause will be prosecuted by the PPDA, a government arm through the Public Management Act.
I have discussed with the Minister of Education and Sports, in line with the very many recommendations we are getting from Parliament. As far as use of public funds in sports are concerned, they must have told you, every federation, from the effect of this financial year, we are going to have a memorandum of understanding. That MOU is now going through the Office of the Attorney General. After he has gone through and approved it, we will send that document to National Council of Sports to invite each of you to go through that MOU. Because we are finally going to tell you what our money is for.
The development is a result of latest findings by National Council of Sports, where some sports federations were found using government funds for association general assemblies on top of using the funds to pay salaries of the federation sports officials.
We noted that a number of you have put your own priorities when it comes to when we requested you to allocate resources. You have allocated resources to your priorities, not our priorities. So as we now go to budget execution, we want you to align your budget. Because, Chairman, government money is not for allowances. Committee, executive committee allowances, paying allowances for assembly and other things. I've seen a number. Much as we appreciate some of the development in the location, but the priorities which we should be treating as our government priority is not well aligned. So we would be able to share with you how National Council of Sports and our vote contribute to national development planning of Uganda, but with the interventions that is designed, that would require you to put in your framework of action to utilize the resources which is coming.
The 48 billion shillings designated to the sports sector in the 2023-2024 financial year can only be used for the growth of talent identification sports federation projects and national team activities.